Oh boy, Kyle Orton, formerly from the Denver Broncos. Yeah! I gotta root for the G-Men a little bit, hitting Romo like that. $108 million. Hey, Cop Pizzle. Look at what's gonna happen to you against the Broncos next week. Watch this. This is what the Denver Broncos are going to do to you without Von Miller. Let's go back and see that again. In slow motion. Oh, let's do that again. Here we go. Bye-bye.